Welcome to Sakari.io, a place to send and receive bulk text messages with anyone. I'm Adam, and I'm from the Sakari team. If you're here for the first time, I'll show you around and help you get started. We're currently in the Sakari Hub. This is the main interface to be able to manage all of your text messaging. The Sakari Hub is optimized for laptop and desktop computers. If you want to manage your messages on your mobile phone, I highly recommend installing our mobile app. We have both an Android and an iOS version, and there's a link to each of those in the left navigation. Within the system, there are four main areas of focus. They are contacts, campaigns, conversations, and templates. I'll speak about each briefly, but you'll likely have more questions. We have additional training videos available on our YouTube channel that cover everything from getting started to specific end-to-end use cases. We also have articles on our support page at support.sakari.io. Let's get started with templates first. To view the templates in Sakari, I'll click on Templates in the left navigation. Templates allow you to save commonly used messages so they can be easily reused. While not required, templates will save you a lot of time. Templates can be sent to an individual contact or sent to thousands of contacts when used in a messaging campaign. In Sakari, you'll see that we have three different template types. They are SMS, web, and opt-in. For most users, SMS templates are all they'll need. I'll click on SMS templates now, and you'll see that we've created a handful of default templates to get you started. You can edit a template by clicking the pencil, you can delete a template by clicking the trash can, or you can create a new template by clicking the plus sign in the top left. To learn more about message templates, please search for message templates in our support articles. Now we'll move to contacts. I'll select contacts in the left navigation. Contacts are the list of users that you're sending a message to. It may be a list of customers, employees, or people that you're marketing your business to. Like templates, individual contacts can be edited by clicking the pencil sign or deleted by clicking the trash can sign. You can create a new contact individually by clicking the red plus sign or bulk upload contacts by clicking the bulk upload button. You can get a template for bulk uploading by clicking here. Sakari supports a CSV file format when bulk uploading contacts. When you're creating a contact, there are only two required fields. They are the country code and the mobile phone number. Additionally, Sakari supports unlimited custom attributes, and these can be used to organize your data and personalize your messages. Sakari also supports unlimited tags, and these are a great way of being able to organize your data. Now we'll review campaigns by selecting Campaigns in the left navigation. Campaigns allow you to save a message template with a defined audience. Here I can view all of my existing campaigns. And for each campaign, I can edit it by clicking the pencil, delete it by clicking the trash can, or execute it now by clicking the blue execution button. I can add a new campaign by clicking the red plus sign in the top left. There are three different types of campaigns in Sakari. They are manual, scheduled, and file upload. An example of each might be a manual campaign where I want to immediately notify all of my customers about a holiday sale this weekend. Or a scheduled messaging campaign where I can filter all of my contacts for just those tagged as employees and schedule an HR announcement to be delivered on Monday when they come to the office. Or a file upload campaign for an appointment reminder message. Using an SMS template with wildcard fields, I could create a campaign where it will be triggered when I upload a file each afternoon for all of tomorrow's appointments. I can view historical times a campaign has been run by expanding it and clicking the report icon associated with the execution I'm interested in. On the Overview tab, I can see a list of all of the messages sent and received. On the Outgoing tab will just be the messages that went out, and on the Incoming tab will just be the replies that have come in. To get more information on campaigns, please see our additional videos. Now we'll move to conversations in the left navigation. Sakari is built to support two-way communication with text messages and we call these conversations. When you send a text message to a contact, an open conversation is created. When a contact responds, the conversation will be updated in real time, and the contact's row will be highlighted in blue. You can expand the conversation and get a full history of what was both sent as well as received. To send a response on top of this, I can click the blue Send Message button and say, and send my message. As you're getting familiar with Sicari, your new account will be set up with some trial credit to get started. Sicari has two types of paid accounts, pay-as-you-go or a monthly subscription. With pay-as-you-go, you can add prepaid messaging credit, which never expires, and use these over time as needed. With a monthly subscription, you'll automatically be billed for your subscription credits each month, and any unused credits will be rolled over each month. If you ever need more credits, you can always add a one-time top-up of additional credits. If you're not sure which account you want or need, we encourage you to get started with your free trial account. With that, you're all set and ready to start using Sicari. Have fun, and feel free to reach out if you have any questions. Thanks.